Gascoigne came on, we heard Jock Clear, Sato's race engineer, saying that was a good lap, egging on his driver, encouraging him to fight against De La Rosa. And obviously Sato receiving an awful lot of cheerleading from the pit wall from Jock Clear today. And behind De La Rosa is Barrichello, who's managed to get past Jenson Button. We didn't see that, but once again the BAR's struggling in the other car's dirty air. It's